A man on the Berkeley County Sheriff's Office's most wanted list in custody tonight. The Sheriff's Office says they arrested 48-year-old Keith Washington Wednesday on several domestic violence charges to the first and third degree. Washington also facing a distribution of cocaine base charge. He's currently being held at the Hill-Finkley Detention Center.